till completing by February.
Some mistakes will happen because you don't have a proper data.
You have a data entry operator?
No.
No.
That's the reason why we are holding these. This is the minimal requirement of the. After all, let's understand what is this. Government of India is spending 63 crores for 1 lakh fishermen.
Yeah, I got your letter.
1 lakh fishermen are being given 63 crores. But when we are sitting as employees, isn't it our job to become administratively efficient? You divide 63 crores into 1 lakh families, how much will each family get? Tell me, they can do direct DBT and manage. What I'm saying is, when 122 people are involved, they are supposed to make the department systematic, administratively efficient. But you have no proper, and when NIC is right now available, every day we are talking about documentation, yet the department has not even done a proper documentation. And data entry does not cost much at all. And all these ministerial staff could have been trained in data entry. What is the difficulty? I'm only making you all think. Understand, what are we here for? We are here to see that all that is employed, the objective is fishermen's welfare. Means proper data so that everybody gets their due without asking. They get DBT, they get SMS messages. We are not here for ourselves. We are here to serve a department. And 1 lakh families. Look at the cost effectiveness. That's right, that 122 officers are employed. Your families are being looked after. But for what? What are we here for? We are here for fishermen, or are we here for ourselves?
We are working for fishermen.
Then are we? You have 63 crores, and you don't even have a proper data. How will you deliver? Properly, correctly, without they asking. All right, now your first key.
Two applications from Pondicherry and another forward application from Vyanam, sir. We will be processing it and we will submit the file and we will clear it, ma'am.
That's right. So you are trying to now make sure that your money goes only to the poor and not above poor.
Yes, ma'am, exactly.
And those people who apply, you are verifying and you'll give. That means you will have surplus money in the end, which will go back to the government of India so that the money does not go to the above poverty line.
Yes, exactly.
Well, I think you need to involve NIC and data entry operator. And every fisherman who is registered, etc., should be a generalist also.
So we are already working on it, ma'am. January end is our deadline, departmental deadline. Because, ma'am, for the next year, ban and lien, we have a clear instructions that we need to use the beneficiary management system alone to release the money, ma'am. So January end, ma'am, I'm confident that our lists are already in the electronic form. They can be onboarded onto the PFMS, and then the beneficiary management system can work wherein new beneficiaries can be added, the old ones, whoever have died, they can be excluded.
This detailed information which you've said should be shared in your 9 a.m. meetings. Because everybody, all your team members should know what the department is doing.
The Vivarangala, Meena Varulke, Epidi Therivi Keringa, Madam Kekaran.
He's not aware, he's the man who's in. It is this man who has to answer you every day at 9 o'clock. What has he done? Unless he tells you, your work will remain very good at the top as a plan, as a vision, as a dream on paper in theory, but not in practical. He is the man who is the SHO of that place, and man has not passed the test by the question which Sridhar has asked you. Grassroot will come only when he works on the road.
Right, ma'am, I'll review it, ma'am, and we'll do that, ma'am. Press release, and also, ma'am, we have scheduled loan melas in January, February to reach out to more beneficiaries, ma'am, because so that at least under the new component, the PM Matsya Yojana, we can get the individual contributions easily, ma'am.
Anybody, do they have a phone number by which any fisherman can call and say, I have a problem?
Yes, ma'am, we do have the EOC, ma'am.
Control room number.
We can get a small, ma'am. We'll get a toll-free, that 4 digit sort of a helpline number, ma'am.
It's like an information to the fisherman about his schemes, about his budget, about his program. You will see the change.
We'll do that, ma'am. EOC is already functioning. We'll incorporate this. This is why the CRICAL works are always up to date, because the collector there monitors it directly.
That's it.
Similarly, ma'am, we'll do it for Yanam. रहे हो.
आई थिंक दिस ऑल्सो कैन बी ब्रॉट अंडर यू अंडर द कलेक्टर व्हाइल यू हैव द डायरेक्टर फिशरीज यू आर बेनिफिटिंग बाय दिस बाय योर प्रेजेंस. आई वांट यू टू डू अ लिटिल सम अप of your plan ahead.
So, ma'am, just to sum up, the fisheries department works for the welfare of the fishermen, and through our various state schemes and through the central government scheme of Pradhan Mantri Matsya Yojana, we are trying to reach out to the last mile beneficiary. For that, we will make sure that we have a proper beneficiary management system and also helpline number, so that my fishermen can contact the department, their queries can be cleared. This is the first reach out program, ma'am, which we will have from fisheries department, along with the other initiatives which we have, such as community reach out program in coordination with the coast guards and also the community, the common service centers. And the second part of this is the infrastructure. The infrastructure for the welfare of the fishermen, such as the harbors, the fish landing centers, the net mending shelters, we will also be working on providing due infrastructure to my fishermen under the various components of the Government of India schemes.
When we do the review on 16th with you, Purva, what would you tell us?
Ma'am, the two targets for the department are to have in place a helpline for the fishermen, and second is the beneficiary management system, wherein we'll be onboarding with the PFMS, so that our state scheme and central scheme, we can reach out to the proper beneficiaries, and we can do that timely, ma'am, and as per the financial prudence.
When would you like to do your press conference on all these schemes so that you inform the fishermen adequately? What is the time and date?
Next week, ma'am, 28th of January. Our financial progress on the budget is, we will be able to achieve more than 95% this year, ma'am.
Our objective is that every fisherman should feel that this department is for their welfare.
Ma'am, that will be achieved through the helpline, ma'am.
That's right.
We'll do it. Good.